years old, they get to the color that they're going to be.
Wow.
So you never know. It's going to be some shade of gray.
So they're like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to
get. That's exactly right. Right.
But they're smarter than Forrest Gump, I'm sure.
I bet.
I hope so.
You are gorgeous.
Hey there.
Hello.
Kiss.
The Antigua Mountain Dog. The Mountain Dog.
We're still very new.
I don't know.
I don't know.
What do you think? What do you think?
My husband's sisters are just big enough to be around.
We have two Bernese.
So, yeah, we're famous.
So, yeah, these guys are very.
The Bull Mastiff. The Bull Mastiff has big balls.
Hey there. Oh, this is too much.
Because it's his hair and it'll keep growing and growing and growing and you'll have a big mop and it's very uncomfortable for the dog.
You look like that and then you'll have to groom it too.
So they're here.
This dog is for my people. My people's dog.
Hello there. You're not used to seeing a camera on someone's head, are you?
You know what? You call them up, they don't invite you to their house, scratch them off and move on. Don't fool with them because there's a reason why they're not letting you come to their house. Yeah.
She's 8 months old.
He's a puppy.
How old is he?
6 months.
6 months?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, he's probably got about 80.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he's a big guy. He's got a big bone right there, right? He's...
And they're about 4 months old, and they're about 27 pounds. This is Harriet Dottie. She's about 5 years old, 52 pounds, which is the standard for a female golden.
Comes from Belgium. The Bouvier. The Grand Bisset Griffon Vendée. The Basset Hound.
Hey. that train. I got to get up. Get up, stand up. All you want to do is sing Jamaican songs.
The Bernese Mountain Dog. The Bernese Mountain Dog. We used to have these.
You know what's going on, don't you?
I know the spots.
Yeah, you're so smart.
I know the spots.
The Irish Wolfhound. The Irish Wolfhound.
Whoa. That's big. Yes, the Italian Greyhound is a nice dog. Look here, the Italian Greyhound. It's a nice dog. It barks with its hands. Oh my god. They're like apparitions, they don't even look real. That's a one cute dog. What do you think? You smell all the doggies?
Oh, isn't she cute? You like your sweater? And little doggy bag? Are you filming right now?
George, and Ringo, and Paul, and John. I don't know why I'm here. I'm not here. George. Talking to the man. Here's Paul. Hello. Here's Ringo. There's John. I'm told, what's all pixel George? Hello George, why are you here? What earth? Oh, it's this. It's this, that's why. The Beatles. Might as well get yourself connected with the Beatles. That is. Yes, it's shooting high definition. And what is the Beatles connection to?
They're from England, just like the Norfolk area.
Oh, but that's the only connection. that was. Listen.
After 3 years, you have to come up with an idea.
That's it. I think it's a good one.
Abbey Road.
Right, of course.
America.
Of course. It's the other kind of corgi here. It's the other kind of corgi. It's the Queen's corgi. There's the Queen. Well, hello, how are you? You're impersonating me, and I'm very happy to see you. You're doing a wonderful job. I thought you were me for a second. Hello, Robin. How are you?
Hello. No turntables here, just doggies.
Unbelievable.
Just doggies.
None over there either.
The world coming to?
It's a day off.
Absolutely.
A day off from this crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Well, hello. I'm so happy to see you. Are you bored with this? Are you bored? This is the dog with corgi. Oh, dear. This is the dog without the tail.